What's up, guys? Welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you guys don't know who I am, my name is Lafayette, and if you're not subscribed, you should definitely subscribe. Right now, I'm going to be reacting to Mariah Carey, Khalid, Kirk Franklin, Fall in Love at Christmas, the official music video. This just came out like 16 minutes ago. I'm just looking at it on my computer. But this is a very interesting mix. I'm excited to see what they do with this song. So let's get right on into this reaction. The vocals, man. Wow. Their vocals really sound amazing together. They mesh very well together. Yo, this song. It's such a vibe. What? Yo. I was not expecting that. Like that literally just knocked me all the way out. Mariah is so amazing, bro. Wow. Here comes Kirk with his, putting his spice into the song. See, what did I just tell y'all? That's her, kid. Well, her kids. Oh, yeah. This is too much for me right now. I have chills, bro. This song is amazing. My reaction to Fall in Love at Christmas Time with Mariah Carey, Khalid, and Kirk Franklin. Okay, the vocals, they all did their thing. Khalid, he did his thing. His vocals were amazing. And he was very smooth with his verses. His voice was very smooth. You guys wouldn't mind commenting some Khalid songs that you guys would like to see me react to, because I only know like a few, and I'd like to see more of his music. So if you guys wouldn't mind just commenting some down below in the comments. But their vocals were absolutely insane. Mariah, what's going on? Mariah, what is going on? You killed this track. What is going on? It just literally knocked me. Her vocals jumped through the screen, punched me in my face, and knocked me out. Like, I'm not even joking. Like, her vocals were insane. Whistle notes, always on point. And I really like the vibe of this song. It's very like cozy. Then Kirk came in and put his own flair into the song, which was amazing. I really like how Kirk brought the gospel vibe in. And I really like that vibe with Mariah, because she can kill that. She can make a whole gospel album. But seriously, they did their thing. Vocals on point. 10 out of 10. They looked like that they were having fun shooting this. Mariah looked amazing. She brought her kids on this music video. That was very wholesome to see. It was just a vibe. And you know what? I don't know about y'all, but I'm already in the Christmas spirit. I don't know. Like, literally after Halloween is over, like right like when 12 a.m. hits, like I'm in the Christmas spirit. I'm dead serious. All day today, I was listening to Christmas music. This was such a fun and stellar collaboration. You know what, y'all? I might have to do a cover of this song. I'm not even gonna lie. I'm gonna have to do a cover of this song. So definitely stay tuned for that and subscribe so you'll be able to see when I post. Thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure you guys comment down below what you guys would like to see me react to next. And again, subscribe so you'll be able to see when I post, because if you're not subscribed, you won't be able to see when I post. Make sure you follow me on Instagram. My Instagram will be down in the description below. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace.